Thanks for joining us, Kapabilia. Let us now begin tonight's newscast with a hypothetical matchup for the White House. A new CNN ORC poll shows Republican presidential frontrunner Donald Trump is now competitive in general election. Trump is closer to Democratic presidential frontrunner Hillary Clinton more than ever. The new poll shows that reality star behind the former Secretary of State by just 6 points. This is a big change and not only Clinton's only problem. It shows the controversy over her emails may be damaging her chances. Also, for the first time in the primary race, Clinton's support among Democrats has fallen under 50%. In another hypothetical general election matchup, Governor Scott Walker also trails Clinton by 6 points.